Welcome back to Travel Ventures. Today is all about good beer, lekker food, and great views. And for that, we are going to Richards Bay's very own waterfront. Now that hit the spot. So the waterfront in Richards Bay is situated right here, in the kidney of Richards Bay. And although it might not be as exclusive as the V&A waterfront in Cape Town, it's still pretty cool. So we're walking on the harbor deck, I don't know what you call it, and wow, it's really a beautiful day today. Temperature is really nice and it's sunny, no rain. And oh yeah, one fun fact about Richards Bay, it's never winter here. It's just a slightly colder summer. So I'm currently sitting at a restaurant called The Don, and I'm enjoying entering a beer. And who doesn't enjoy a good beer? Great view like this. I have no idea. These people are crazy.
It's really good.
What is one of the coolest things to do in Richards Bay?
The first thing that you just did is to come into my bar. That's one of them.
Perfect answer.
Yeah.
So I just found my own little private part of the island and let's go check it out. This is it. My own little private piece of the island. And this is just awesome. I think I'm gonna end it here. So thank you very much for watching vlog number 3. And yeah. It's really awesome that you guys still stick around to this part. Really do appreciate it. It's just a load of, I don't know, it's just a small piece of my day, but yeah. Thank you for joining me on this short expedition to the waterfront. And I'll see you guys in the next Travel Ventures. Oh wait. My motivational quote for today. Life's too short for crappy toilet paper, so give your ass that 2-ply. Okay, done.